This is what the oil pan looks like before cleanup. Connecting rod, bearing material. Got that goldish copper bobbit looking material.